last night. Tell me, is it better? I sat until 4:30 in the morning. And then I gotta go, because I have to make some phone call. International call, a different timing. Everyone all right, hey?
Yes.
You good? You are good. I know you're good. Good, good, good. I just take 10 minutes and then you have a break, see? 4 o'clock, have a break, huh? Chinese food have arrived. I haven't tasted it yet because I ordered one goulash this morning. I know, yesterday this brother, he brought me a goulash. And I'm hooked ever since. I must have been born Hungarian some other time, no? No, I don't think so. It's just comfortable when your throats are kind of scratchy. It's a smooth soup, it's good, eh?
Yeah.
Anyway, oh, okay, my phone is there. Ooh. Because it rings all the time. If it rings, I have a problem. If it doesn't ring, I have more problems. Yeah. Can you imagine today we are so advanced? The whole world, yeah? It's connected just by this little apparatus. Incredible, no? Yes. So if we are a little bit more advanced, we don't need this. Just direct, okay?
Yeah.
Right now we are already very advanced, you know? Like you at home, you can talk to me. Well, I hear, but sometimes you don't hear. That's a problem, you know? Like one-way traffic. soon, we both can hear each other, yeah? That'd be better. Then you never do anything wrong. Hmm? Yes, but never mind. You're already good, good, good. Very good. Very good people. Yeah. Any question, anything? No? You really good? Warm enough? Last night? The floor? Yes, that's the thing. If you don't have drafts, you don't feel cold, even if it's cold. When I stay in the cave, sometimes 6 degrees, then I just walk around in jogging clothes. That's all, I don't even need wear these, or no hat, no gloves, not 6 degrees, because no wind. Yeah, around the cave. But sometimes when it's windy, even 15 degrees is pretty cold. Yeah. But 6 degrees is, I think it's fine. Sometimes 3-4 degrees, I also run around. I don't stay all day outside the cave, but I run around, do some cooking or cleaning up or whatever. Yeah? Just outside the cave for a while. Even 1 hour, 2 hours, I don't need anything. Because no wind, yeah? The wind is what makes you feel cold. But it will blow through the pores of your skin, and then it go into the bones, and that's what makes uncomfortable, hey? So now we have thick curtain everywhere, they're civilized now. Just about time, because you're moving. You wanna come here? Yeah? Come on, no. You sit so like that, come here. No. Whoever like to come, just come, move on. Move on, so behind they don't have room. Come, everybody more comfortable behind there, yeah? Maybe I became Hungarian also, you know, because this morning I like to eat goulash again. I know Chinese coming, but I'm eating goulash. No, not this morning, afternoon, eh? Maybe an hour ago, yeah. I like goulash. I like Hungarian, they're so smart. And I really am a Hungarian now, you know, I have a caravan. Eat goulash, live in a caravan, who can that be? Must be descendant from Hungarian, yeah? Have a little Hungarian in blood, no? I come here and then it mingling with the Hungarian blood pool and I become one. Mm. Are you hungry yet?
No.
Yeah, don't tell lies. You're not?
No.
A little bit? You can say, yeah, not too bad, or I might know. Oh, yeah, a little bit can be. Or maybe you didn't think about it yet, but when you see all the Chinese boxes, so. They put in transparent smallpox box, and when you look at them, you will feel, wow. If you don't have enough food, you can grab some bread or something next to afterward. Nah? Enjoy. It just arrived, right? Okay, let's go eat when it's warm. We talk later. Huh? Okay? I see you later. Yeah, eat when it's warm. Yeah, okay, go. Just because you're already here, so I have a look at you and then go eat. Enjoy, okay? Good appetite. Move it. Go.
Supreme Master Ching Hai caring for dogs in Hungary, March 1st, 2005.
Yeah. And they're healthy, happy, jumping around. But they're very healthy. It was like 25, 35, one time it was 40 below zero, but they're okay. They go out and plowing the snow, you know, digging and so happy. But we wear 3-4 coats for them, you know. Every time they go out, it takes 1 hour, 1 hour and a half. So 3-4 coats, depends on weather. But they don't seem to be cold. Mm-hmm. Yeah, except the girl, Happy, you know, she always lose one shoe. And then she walk three and went, like that. Because she's cold, she feel the difference. Okay, enough, baby. Enough, eh? What do you say? No? Ay, ay, ay. This don't hurt her, it's just a lot of sugar, but it's cold, so she'll spend it.
We give more oil now, also.
Yeah. She will spend this, don't worry. Mm-hmm. Voila, baby. It's all for you, but later, okay? Ngang, 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 ngang. Nada más. No, I think enough, eh? No.
Yes.
You are just like my girl, drinking beer never stop. She girl also, she love cakes, you know? Anything at all. Cake, oh, everybody's... She eat more than I do and she don't stop. You look slim like a model. My girl, she's hanging here, hanging everywhere. And where she go, everything running, the whole body running, you know? Yeah. Everybody say you shouldn't give dogs too much, but my motto is, I'd rather they live one day less and happy.
Yes.
And eat full and happy. What for live another day and miserable every day wanting food? Right, baby? Yeah. She likes big cat, but she eats it. You are so beautiful. This is kind of ideal, eh? Ideal dog, like not too fat.
How old now?
Almost 3 years.
3 years? We don't know the exact date because we found her
on the street. Yeah. When he was looking after this place.
Oh.
We just found her.
Okay. And then together with these three? So they know each other, huh?
Yes.
Such a beautiful dog, who can abandon?
No.
Maybe lost, eh?
She was not on this place.
I know.
They told me that from the car they let them out.
Yeah, who told you? Somebody saw
where we found her. There was a man who always go there and give food for the dog.
Uh-huh.
He has at home too. The mother, not the mother, the wife, let no more dogs in. So he walk around, go around with the car and give food for those dogs.
For the stray dogs.
Yes.
Beautiful man. Where is he? We have to donate some money for him.
No problem.
So that he
can... It's very, very correct, this man, because we were saying that we would like to keep this dog, but right now we are hurry, run around, look for the place. So please, could you 1 month long take it? And he said, actually, we should speak with my
the wife.
Wife. So we go together, and the wife said, okay, if we are really take it, then okay. So we say, okay, we pay everything.
Mm-hmm.
But he no need.
No?
And he took...
Does he have money? Is he rich?
No.
No, then you should.
We try, we paid everything.
Yeah,
but we would like to give some extra.
But don't take it.
I said, this is for the dogs, you know, not for you.
Yes,
maybe a little bit, really a little bit.
Fine. It's good. If you see him again and ask him if he accepts some donation for the dogs, or just buy some bags of food and give it to him, then he will accept. When you buy dog food, you buy extra, give it to him. Cheese or whatever, snacks, all this biscuits, dog food. Did you check in the dog food? Where are the dog beds that we bought?
They are
outside.
Just setting them up at the moment.
Oh. What did you eat, baby? Cheese. Did they give you anything there? What was that? What was it? Thank you for coming with me. Thank you, sweetheart. You are so good. You're such a friendly boy. He's such a smart boy. And friendly and good. Oh, he dropped his food and come and greet me. Oh, Helene, you're such a good boy. Hi, boy. Hi, baby. Oh, you always put your paw on my white coat. Stand. Dog stand. Now they all want to turn. Where are you, baby? You're gonna go, eh? They just give you bread and nothing else?
Yes.
Bread, I don't have cheese or butter. Toast or cheese with butter. Hey, no, girl. Oh, good girl. Look at that. You sit, you good girl. You're the best. Oh, you too. Good boy. Sit down. Good boy. Yes, yesterday, though, you sit and now you sit every day. Jeez, you are such a good girl. Look at that. You're such a good girl. Would you want a good girl? Good seat, baby. Oh, it's cold, Lego. Just baby. No jumping. I don't jumping. Enough. Okay. And you're gonna give them some butter toast.
Yes, master.
After cheese, you're gonna have some toast. So your balance is okay. Then you might get trouble. Okay, I want to take you into my trail at night. It feels so cool inside. Oh, yeah, you're so cool. You get used to it, right, boy? You okay, boy? Is that right? Oh, you're so good now. I told her to sit only once, and now she sits every time. Oh, such a good girl. Thank you. Just a good girl. Where's the toast?
It's coming, Master. This is the toaster.
No, cheese. The bed is outside, yeah? Why the bed outside? You don't know this for you? Nobody jump on it? It's for you. I bought all this for you. Understand? It's not for you, then. There's another one somewhere. I'm going to put this inside for you. It's not for outside, honey. It's inside, for inside their room.
Yes, master?
Inside their room. For inside their house.
Okay, good. We should move into the house.
Yeah, this is a big one and this small one. Yeah. And a big one for Boyo inside the house.
Just clean it up and take it out sometime when it's warm. No, no, no. No?
First, I should have cleaned it a little more.
I have a sleeping bag in there.
Yes.
That's cool.
For baby or big one? Big one.
Big one.
Oh, that's good. That's good also. That's good also. We put...
Put this in one corner, eh?
Good.
What is the bucket in there doing in there?
Food
in the bucket?
Yes. She sometimes eat even.
Yeah, water. Where's the water?
This one here.
Here, water bottle.
Oh, lady, you sit again. Oh, such a good girl.
So they right now they have a lot of other food left over, but it's not wrong.
Okay.
Not wrong.
Okay.
Still okay. So
okay. It's good. It's good.
They like the cold.
Yeah, they like the cold, yes.
Yes.
You put some cold on.